Welcome guys, in this video tutorial I will be talking about lactose operon. If you want to like my videos, then click the like button, subscribe my YouTube channel, click on the bell icon to get notification and watch on YouTube. It is given by Jacob and Modan in 1961. Now what is operon? Operon is a coordinate unit of genetic expression in bacteria. It is a group of genes that are functioned together. But what is lactose operon? Regulation of the lactose metabolism in bacteria like E. coli. So it is popularly known as lac operon. Now, in this video, I will be talking about structure of lac operon, repression and activation, that is derepression of lac operon, and regulation of lac operon. Now, we are going to discuss about structure of lac operon. It contains the regulatory gene that is denoted by I, that is inhibitory. It also contains, it is followed by the promoter site that is denoted by P, where the RNA polymerase is bind. Promoter site is followed by operator, that is where the lac repressor is bind. It contains the structural gene. It contains the three structural genes. The first one, that is structural gene Z. Second one, that is structural gene Y. And third one, that is structural gene A. Structural gene Z, that codes for the enzyme beta-galactosidase. This beta-galactosidase breaks down the lactose into the glucose and galactose molecule. Now, the structural gene Y that encodes for enzyme galactoside permease. This enzyme that transfer the lactose into cell. Now, the third one that encodes for the enzyme galactoside acetylase, and its function is unknown. This structural gene produces the single messenger RNA that is give rise to the three independent translation in for the synthesis of three different enzymes. From the mRNA to produce the more than one protein, so it is known as polycystronic mRNA. Now, the repression of lac operon. If you see the regulatory gene that produces the lac repressor in the constitutive or constant rate, this is the tetrameric form, and this regulatory proteins binds to the operator site and block the binding of RNA polymerase to promoter site. When the RNA polymerase cannot bind to promoter, it blocks the transcription of structural genes and lac operon is turned off when the lactose is absent. So lac repressor is a negative regulator of lac operon. Now, the derepression of the lac operon. Now, when the lactose is present, what happens? It binds to the lac repressor and changes its conformation, and it is going to be inactivated. So, it cannot be bind to operator, but RNA polymerase bind to the promoter. So, transcription of this structural gene and translation and produce the enzyme that is proteinase in nature, and it is break down the lactose. Now, what is gratuitous inducer? It is the structural analog of lactose that is induce the lac operon, but not substrate for beta galactosidase, because only lactose is the substrate. This is the IPTG. Now, if you see the importance of CAP and CAMP protein, this is the inside and outside of the cell. This is the lac operon. Now, CAP and bind with the CAMP, that is required for the RNA polymerase to bind with promoter. It is obtained from the conversion of ATP into CAMP by the enzyme adenylate cyclase. But what happens when the glucose is present inside the cell? that is intracellular concentration of glucose is high, then it blocks the adenine cyclase. So CMP level is fallen down and CMP cannot bind with CAP and RNA polymerase cannot bind to the promoter and lac operon is off. Now, so it is two conditions required for the lac operon to be turned on. First condition is glucose is must be absent. If there is present, it will CMP down level down. And the second one, that is lactose is must be present. Now for the lac operon, there is glucose and lactose level and the operon effect. If the glucose is not present and lactose is present, then operon is turned on. But if the glucose is present and the lactose is absent, then it will be also turned off. Now the glucose is present and lactose is present, then lac operon is turned off. Now the glucose is present and the lactose is absent, then lac operon is turned off. So this is all about lac operon. If you like my videos, then click the like button and thanks for watching my videos. And you can see more videos on my YouTube channel. If you want to like my Facebook page, you can also like my Facebook page. And if you want to donate any small amount, then you can contact us.